Start with yesterday. Since we didn't have a game, couldn't catch up. Catcher Juan Zabala sent to Tulsa. Okay, that's an easy one. 2-0 pitch. Swinging a fly ball. Hit in the air. Deep left field. Towards the Budweiser deck and gone. Another big hit for Omar Estevez. Estevez with his fifth home run of the season. He's got five RBIs in the past two games. Second home run by the Dodgers tonight. And they're back in front. It's now 4-2 in the fourth inning. Looking at the replay, I might have cleared the Budweiser deck. No hit off the roof. Two homers through four innings for the Dodgers. As the first pitch to Carlos Asuaje outside.